So what I really liked about CIT was the ability to learn many different things. So really I felt like it was the one place for me where I could have everything it was that I wanted and know that when I graduated I wouldn't be pigeonholed into one specific area but would have a broad range of skills that would hopefully be attractive to recruiters. By moving through the courses at a very quick pace and having the ability to touch on many different areas, the ability to constantly learn new things and learn new technology was a big element that I gained from that program.
What I learned here at Purdue was around how do you break a problem down into its most foundational elements, understand the problem, and then what are the opportunities to resolve that? What are the various solutions you can pursue? And my degree here at Purdue taught me how to do that, how to communicate that effectively, and those are skills that I apply every day.
And so the combination of both the hands-on technical and the business and process management provided a really great foundation to go into the business world. The technology has changed dramatically in the 30 years that I've been in the workforce, and it's just really cool. There's just always something new and emerging, and there's always learning. You're always learning and growing, and I think that's one of the neatest things about being in an IT career. I'm still learning.
Careers in computing can be interesting, exciting, and make a positive impact on society. If they pursue a career in computing, they have lots of opportunities.
I wanted something that was very hard, very challenging, not something that was easy. So I figure if you put the hard work up front, you can reap the rewards later. I figured if I was gonna take the time, you know, and use my money to get a degree, I wanted to make sure that it was a very good one.